24, he had been the youngest general in the Civil War. Within 5 years, he had been reduced in rank and sent west to be forgotten. But he was not the kind of man to let the world forget. His name, George Armstrong Custer.